So we're bear hunting, and I like make this bend here, and I spot a big black thing just turn and go into the pine trees. And then I see another one and another one. I'm like, no way, there's multiple bears here. I came and I got him, and they're all cows. There's a lot of cows here. Before you shoot, you always have to be able to identify where you're shooting at. But in that clear cut over there that I'm showing you guys, there's a lot of cows. Crazy stuff though. That got the adrenaline going early in the morning. I was really excited because it looked big. I mean, cows are big, so I thought it was gonna be like a 500 pound bear. Vaya por donde andas esa. We think we spotted a bear. He's not moving, he's staying still, that's why it's hard to know. So we're gonna keep getting closer. And we're with a group of guys, and we just heard two shots around the area where they're at, so hopefully it's them.
Is it 25?
Elk fajitas. So hot today. Supposed to reach 100 later in the afternoon. This is the second weekend of August. Man, it's hot. And the sun is beaming down right at us right now. We've talked to a few other hunters and nobody has seen anything. No bear activity. First weekend, there was a bear that they shot at, but they missed. But other than that, nothing. A lot of cows. No deer activity either, except for last weekend when it was raining. There was a few deers that popped out. But man, these bears are hiding.
Chill here for the night, see if we see anything.
biggest bear I've ever seen in my life.
It's hot.
A fucking wind keeps switching on us. First it goes this way, and then the wind will switch. It goes towards the bear. The bear has crossed that river, that little stream, three times. It's keep going back and forth.
It's a moose.
We see a white cow. It's actually really frustrating. It's been a long season so far. And this guy, it really got us going. Like, man, I can't put it into words right now what I'm feeling. Generally frustrated and upset. Oh man, this one really stings. Like really, really, really stings. These cows really fucked up our season this year. Like everywhere we go, there's cows. I was just picturing everything going down. We did all the right moves. We moved from one spot to a better spot to take a good shot to multiple options. Not just one option, we had multiple options. And then we were just playing the patience game. And I promise you, like when we saw the small glimpse of it, it was a big black body. And we had a shot, we did. But I told him not to take it because we still didn't see clearly enough. We could have. This is tough. So how we had to chill in the shade. But let's see. Honest opinion, what happened?
Everything was going good till we saw a cow.
For real. It's so hot, and next week is supposed to be 100 plus the whole week. I don't know. No bear activity. I didn't see anybody kill a bear, so there ain't much we can say about that. Kind of the worst years that we've done in bear hunting. You could bear hunt up until, I believe, December. Really excited for this elk season. We didn't get our tags again to where we wanted, so we had to go hunt in general again. If you guys haven't seen that hunting video, we went hunting in general, link in the description. You can click right here as well. Deer season, we also gonna hunt in general, but we do have one tag for this spot right here, which today we saw a lot of bucks. I saw a 4x4, two 3x3s, and two forkies. A lot of does, but yeah. Honestly, there ain't much you can do about it. This is out of our control. We pretty much hunted every single square inch of this land here and nothing. I truly do believe the cows did kind of mess it up for us just because they're all over the place. We're gonna pack up, get ready to go home, enjoy the Sunday afternoon. Right now it is early Sunday, but the sun is just beaming down on us. We're tired. Gonna go chill next to a pool and call it a day, and I'll see you guys next Friday. Peace. I came, I saw, I came, I saw, I praise the Lord, then break the law. I take what's mine, then take some more. It rains, it pours, it rains, it pours.